Thousands of artifacts were lost in a fire at the Gungu Museum in the Democratic Republic of Congo. Thousands of antique items were destroyed when a private museum in the Congolese village of Gungu burned to the ground. According to the BBC's Emery Makumeno in Kinshasa, the artifacts in the National Museum of Gungu comprise one of the most important collections in the Democratic Republic of Congo. According to a local authority mentioned in Congolese media, a museum guard realized the structure was burning at 2300 hours on Thursday night. Franck Gatola Mungiela has requested that the Ministry of Art and Culture, as well as the Interior and Security Ministries, examine the cause of the fire in Gungu, Kwilu province, around 650 kilometers, 400 miles, south of the city. On the news site 707, Mr. Mungiela is cited as stating it's important to launch a serious probe into what transpired. According to Democratic Republic of the Congo's radio, a copy, the head of Gungu's civil society expressed similar feelings, saying the museum was the pride of the region. According to 707, the bulk of the works of art at the museum came from the Penda people's cultural legacy. They were a big feature of the Gungu celebration every year.